Hey guys, this is Crazy Dr. Zed.
Zed Garcete.
Viper Venom.
We are back with Fallout 4 Mod.
You only kill the weakest of us. It only makes us stronger.
Kitty?
Now fist.
Yep. He's gonna fist you.
He likes fisting. I don't think Doc knows what that means. But I know Kitten does.
What, fighting back?
Fisting.
No, he said, die like a human, fighting back.
Oh! Hi! Ghoulrilla King?
Oh, wow.
Not the gorilla!
You fight all of the good and a super mutant!
You can keep your cage. I'm good.
Hi, Arrow.
So this guy put a lot of effort into it. Even the colors outside of the window change.
Yeah. Yes, they did. It glitches sometimes through the walls, but other than that, it's a good mod. Kitten, you want this lovely thing?
Yeah, you can keep him.
No, there we go. Stay. He's a pretty boy. He's a pretty boy. Aren't you, Arrow? Isn't he a pretty boy, Kitten?
See.
He's a pretty boy. Mwah. There you are. There you are. He's a good boy. Blood Rage Mutant Master? Super Mutant Primus? It's Primus. You're gonna epically fail, aren't you? No!
This is our god weapon.
Doesn't mean she's gonna shoot right. 3 for 3! Good shots.
Someone there? No more game! Time to die!
Yeah, you're just a super mutant. Never.
Get in.
This gun is especially useful for miniguns. Because fuck miniguns.
Your dog yelped. Dog me.
There you go, buddy. It's still saddening that we can't do anything with Hunter when Hunter gets down.
Really cute.
What?
The echo of the bar.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, ready?
Oh, please come back. Don't leave me here.
What the hell are you doing in there?
Please get us out of here.
More of my brothers will be here soon. They know a human is attacking the tower.
That looks exactly the same.
The super mutant too.
He's wetter.
Oh, he's harmless.
Well, he's far from harmless, but won't hurt us. Trust me,
Strong will not hurt you.
Oh God.
Rescue Strong and Rex.
See? Sure, trust him. What could possibly go wrong?
Strong here has a new purpose in life. I came here to teach these poor, ignorant creatures culture. I started with Macbeth. I guess they found it funny. All of them except Strong.
Strong learned secret to human power from Macbeth. Milk of human kindness. Strong will find milk. Strong will drink milk. Strong will have secret power of humans.
Yes, yes, of course. When they grew tired of taunting me, they threw me in this cage. Little did they know, I was a radio.
They know. You bait to catch more humans.
What? Why didn't you tell me?
Strong thought you know.
See what I have to work with? I've promised Strong to help him find the milk of human kindness if...
Let me think about it.
Just let us out!
Bye.
Follow Strong. He knows the best way down off of this cursed tower.
Go to live.
Well then.
Quick question. Where is it?
What? The radio?
Where is the radio?
Nice.
I don't know.
I think they took the radio out after he set the set it.
Or maybe Strong threw it out the window.
So that whole milk of human kindness thing.
Oh God. I didn't know they were on. I thought they glitched.
Shut up, be a good
Strong boy! Strong believes it is the secret of human power.
Fight, Strong!
You know, why do your dogs never peer on this?
Quoting from the bard. Good night. Good night.
No, you won't!
Good we oft might win by fearing to attempt.
Is he really reading Macbeth?
They say doom never live.
Hell is empty and all the devils are here. Let me embrace the sour adversity. For wise men say it is the wisest is course.
For I say shut up.
Yeah, just
perfect.
Jump off.
Sorry.
Oh my God.
That's what I was hinting at. Look at the edge. Look at him. Look at the edge. Stop quoting. Jump off.
Yeah, I hate that. Ooh, imagine.
Okay. So when we're giving the dogs a bath, Kitty, Viper has to go outside.
Pick up the dog
while the dog
goes.
No!
Oh my God! Yes, it will.
Please no more Macbeth. Please no more Macbeth.
Huh? What's that? Better to die fighting brothers than fighting humans. I'll wear your guts around my neck.
I really want to shoot Rex in the face.
Very much so.
Servians are idiots. Every time, you know? They'd be a...
What? Also, Echo.
God, don't wear Macbeth stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I like Macbeth, but jeez. You still think the plan would kill me?
Probably.
See?
No, no, it wouldn't actually. We've jumped higher.
Wanna find out?
Yes. Told you.
I did a little bit of damage.
They're like, hello. We have to go back up as it is. And then walk down with them. Because they're stupid and can't do it any other fucking way.
Can't do it themselves.
So yeah, as soon as we're done with this. This time, we'll go give the dogs a bath. Make ourselves some chicken rice.
Rex.
Many thanks for that timely rescue.
You're an idiot, so pay me. Why were you there? You're welcome.
You're an idiot.
I just love rescuing idiots.
I suppose that Bob was justified. I did act.
I like how strong after you said that he just comes right up like.
I'm grateful. I'm happy to have this. Excuse me. I think it's time I left this awful place. I'm returning to WRVR and resuming my career in radio.
Go find milk of human kindness with Strong.
Yes, I'll honor my promise.
Good. Strong trap human helps Strong Earth.
Secret of human kindness.
The milk of human kindness.
I'm glad to be rid of him.
Well, there you go. I got Strong. Doesn't look like much in the line of any fucking thing. Does it?
Yeah, that's sad. I wonder if they can hear that.
The dog whimpering?
Yeah. Him dreaming.
You never know. Okie dokie. Does he like it when I mod weapons? I can't remember.
Strong? I don't think so, no.
What is hug?
That was so sad hearing him say, what is hug?
Yeah, that was very much sad.
I do like dances when you take Strong over dance.
You're replacing your tanker. Strong born.
Doesn't look like it.
Maybe something here.
Ow, my back.
Yeah, it doesn't look like he likes it very much. Because he doesn't seem to actually care what I'm doing.
Yeah, we did this before and he didn't like it.
I think he likes me telling Mama Murphy to get off the drugs, though.
Ma'am.
I don't remember.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
Stop. It's none of your business.
Sorry. I know to you it's private, but for me, I can see it plain as day. You leaving that icebox, waking up in a world that's not yours. The sight can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
No. You're an addict.
not so should I persuade her or threaten her?
Listen to me. Persuade.
He likes
threatening, but
not too threatening. Never made it this far. Sight. Need.
You need. Stop her. Threaten her to stop. Persuade her to stop.
Persuade.
The sight isn't worth killing yourself over. It doesn't have to define what you are or what you can give.
All right, kid. You got me. With me hanging around for.
You're difficult, Strong.
So, threaten. Yay. Okay, should I actually ask this question?
I told you no. Going off this junk. Now, you're gonna answer to me.
Easy there, kid. You win.
He liked
I
like it.
That.
It's for her.
I can't put away my scary eyes. I'll be blind.
Yep.
So mm-hmm. He's really into the threatening crap.
Yeah.
Okay. I know one more place I can go. Empty, 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 empty. Empty, 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 empty. One. Empty. Empty, empty. Empty, empty. Two.
One.
Two.
Two. So
I got
two dogs.
I got two so far. You know, Garby's cute about being a ghoul, but he looks cuter being a ghoul because of the puppy dog eyes.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god! What is it gonna look like when he says, great! Great!
Oh god.
He looks scary as hell normally! So he likes it when I do bad things, but not bad, actual bad things. He likes it when I'm an asshole, but not an asshole.
Yep.
Oh my god. Kitty?
Hmm. Is Amora down there?
No, look. Lava. Gone.
What the heck?
Lava. Gone.
Lava?
You know how the ground gets really red and kind of bubbly looking?
Mm-hmm.
Over by the Morat den?
Mm-hmm.
There's a bunch of little splits for lava, but the second I walk close to it, it disappears.
Okay. Viper. That's an intestine.
I know.
Hey, it's my character in a nutshell.
You don't eat organs.
I do eat organs.
Oh, yeah,
and
yeah.
Hearts. But the heart is favorite.
And now people are gonna look at us weirdly.
Our creepypastas. They eat the bones, organs, everything else. I get the skin.
We make skin jerky.
I love beef jerky, so.
Not Crazy Dr. Zed. Night Stalker.
Yeah.
Night Stalker, not Crazy Dr.
Zed. Zed's, O.C.
This is Doctor's.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
Okay, just take it easy.
He's trying to slow something down.
Right?
No,
it's
not close.
Now hand over your money. All of it. Just keep calm, alright? Here. That's everything I have.
Get the hell out of here, both of you.
You gotta be kidding me. Fine. We'll leave. It's my goddamn luck.
It didn't say strong like that.
Hey.
It is, human.
How are you feeling about that?
Strong getting hungry. Want someone to eat.
That's all for now.
That's terrifying.
Can't believe you made that scumbag turn tail and run.
Let's see what you have.
It's all worth every cap on charge.
No, yes, it is, actually.
Depends on what you're getting. 66 for 2 Stein packs. $132. For 2 Stein packs.
Well, at least you get it. Technically, I gave her back her 100 caps that she gave you.
With interest.
Yeah.
No!
Those things are addicting.
You can't stop it. You can't stop this one.
I do it. This is my rule. I do it 3 times. If I don't get within 3 times...
Ooh, quantum.
If I don't get it within 3 times, I leave. Ready? Round 1. Miss.
Nope.
Missed it. Round two's coming.
Circus Afro.
This thing is completely and utterly random.
It is.
It doesn't matter about your luck.
Nope, lost.
And it doesn't matter about anything else. It just is completely and utterly, okay, you get it now, or you won't get it now.
Yeah, I hate this thing so much.
Hi, Strong.
Hi, Strong.
I'm getting it for you, by the way.
You said you were hungry. Nope.
Let's go.
I would stay there for an hour, yes?
You would have, yes.
Yep. Hi, bot. Oh, no. Is it broken? I forgot to say that.
Now I have to go to, here, where the Silver Shroud is. If I walk in, I can threaten the guy right away. Mm. And then kill him. Would you like me to be the Silver Shroud?
I don't know. Probably not, since you're helping people.
Well, Silver Shroud always threatens the people.
Yeah.
You look upon the Silver Shroud, shrew. Something like that.
Doesn't it fit Psycho Kitty very well? That's an intestine in the mouth.
Yeah.
He stole the fan. What?
I eat the skin, so I eat the skin of this.
No, you don't. We cut that off and throw it away. Same thing with these.
Nobody knows what we're talking about.
I think I could probably figure it out.
These? And this?
Yep.
They're smart.
When they wanna be.
Thank you. Oh, Viper would love that. Love this picture. Viper. Elf.
Bing.
Hey, hold up there. First time in Good Neighbor? You can't go walking around without insurance.
You better back off, or you're the one who's gonna need insurance.
Well, hey, all right. We'll just say your insurance is paid up for now, okay?
Hey there.
I like you. Walk into a new place, make a show of confidence.
Nice. Good neighbors of the people, for the people. You feel me? Everyone's welcome.
Sounds like anarchy.
The best kind of anarchy. Embrace it, and maybe one day you'll call this little slice of chaos home. So long as you remember.
I like this. We talk to them enough. They say, what do you admire in the suit or the man in the suit?
Both.
Okay. Should I go through the memory or should I just not? Kitty, Viper, go through the memory or don't go through the memory?
Over here, so I might as well get it over with.
Well, I can leave while she tells me.
You don't look like you need the memory, Dan. Do you even know what we do here?
Something about memories?
Glad to meet someone who pays attention to the memory. That's right. We let you relive the past. Now, I hate to turn such a clever boy away, but we aren't accepting new clients right now.
Why not? Fine, I'll leave. Persuade or bribe?
Persuade.
Wanna find out why first?
Yeah.
Why not?
Look, it's no secret that reliving a memory can be about having a good time. Or often remembering something you've forgotten. But like anything worth doing in life, honey, it's got a kick to it, and the first time can be traumatic. So I keep the client list very small. People I trust. It helps us avoid a lot of unpleasantness.
Fine, I'll leave or persuade.
Persuade.
You're cautious. I respect that. But I think I can handle it. If you'll just give me a chance.
Well, I suppose there's no harm in giving you a try. Now, memories involving other people are easiest. Recent events involving love, does anything come to mind?
My husband and my son don't say. Can I pick something else?
Do whatever one you pick, normally.
Can it be about something else?
This is a trial, though. I want to see how you handle a clear memory. And in all my time doing this, nothing stands out.
No. My husband, my son, don't say.
Husband?
You know, I got one thing to say. Why couldn't it be when the bombs fell?
It's never easy losing.
Up until they got shot. You know what I mean?
Alright, sit down in the lounge room. Let's see what memory we can find.
You see what I mean? Why couldn't it have been looking like that? Why did it have to be right when they get shot in the head?
Yeah.
Can you find a memory you can plug into? Our client is...
I can never use this again.
See if you can find a memory of this.
I don't think I can ever use the memory gun chair again to go in the past.
Of
We shall extend a little bit longer.
This was Crazy Dr. Zed.
Sega Kitty.
Viper Venom.
We will see you in the next episode.
Bye.